For today's video, dahil talaga namang nakaluwag-luwag tayo sa buhay, nakapagkubra tayo ng 4-piece at nakapag-loan tayo sa SSS, tayo ay mag-visit sa Le Cafe V or the Louis Vuitton Cafe in Tokyo. So this is the second LV cafe in the world as per Google ha. So kung mali ako, blame it to Google. So ito yung kanilang menu. They have coffee, juices, what else? Mocktails or cocktails. They also offered some wine and champagne and grabe. Napakamahal, o diba? Kinakabahan lang nga ako dahil baka mamaya yung credit card ko ay ma-decline pag mag-check out na kami. Also, they have some pastries and sandwiches. Yun nga lang, walang picture yung kanilang menu. Tayo pa namang mga Pinoy, we order by picture, o diba? Pero sila, wala. Ganyan lang, o diba? Napaka-basic. And of course, let's visit the toilet. Grabe. How fancy the tiles. White and gold, o diba? Napaka-class. Parang gusto ko nga bakbakin yung isang gold at iuwi, pero bawal yon. At talaga namang, ay, bumukas mag-isa yung ano, seat cover ng bowl. Talaga naman, nakaluwag-luwag. At ito yung kanilang dining area. There, very basic lang. I heard yung sa Osaka, merong alfresco, pero this one, very basic lang din, pero sobrang fancy. So, ito yung in-order namin. Hot chocolate, and then we ordered dry chocolate, and then milk chocolate. And then, ito hindi ko ma-pronounce, so kayo nang bahala. And then, sa coffee ko, isa latte, o, diba? Napaka-class. Let's try the hot chocolate. Grabe. Sobrang thick and rich nung hot chocolate na ito. If you try na yung Angelina Coffee, huyo na yun, the hot chocolate, huyo na sa akin yun. Kasi sobra, mas masarap to. And then, this dessert, o, diba? You know, Japanese dessert, walang katamis-tamis, pero sobrang sarap din. And then, again, this is what the dining looks like. And then, dito sa area na to, you can take out yung mga hot choco. I mean, yung mga chocolate nila. Grabe, diba? And then, for the price reveal, ayan na, i-pause nyo na lang, kaloka.